Golden triangle. Non-dominant hand again. Left hand for me. Make a little C. Cup it like that. Then the left hand controls the triangle. Fingers in the left hand can be used to muffle the triangle after it needs to stop. I'm going to hold it up so I can see the music and the conductor. I'm going to hold it down here because that way the sound's going to get blocked by usually, you know, low brass or whoever happens to be in front of me. So up, so it goes over. Don't have to hold it up in your head here either, unless you're really short. Now, the sound you want, let me do this. Listen to this. Straight down. Horizontal. I'm striking in the center for both of these. And I'm getting two different pitches. Now, neither one of those are really wrong, but if, say, that top one is a D, and the ensemble you're playing with is playing a big old C chord right there, that D is gonna stick out pretty badly. So what we're looking for is a nice blended tone, something that's really complicated and just shimmers and connects with everything. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually, again, right in the center, we're gonna take it, strike it at a 45 degree angle. Here we get a lot of tones there. It's very complicated and rich. And just blends, it's shimmery. That's the goal we're looking for, okay? So we're looking for that shimmery tone, okay? Now the right hand, you're taking your triangle beater, you're holding it like a serrated stick. You can hold it sideways, you can hold it with your thumb on top. I generally hold it with my thumb on top a little, arm is straight, wrist and fingers are doing all the work. And it's small motions. You never need really a lot of force behind it. It's going to carry through for the most part. You need to get a bigger beater to get a little more sound. Then get a bigger beater. Now, stopping the sound. You can do one of two things. You can just stop the sound by putting all your fingers on the instrument. Or if you want to sound a little more natural, you can kind of slowly, well not slowly, quickly, put one finger down at a time so the sound tapers off. This just sounds like a more natural decay instead of the sudden. You can't tell the difference between those four. I'm not doing my job right. Okay, so check out patrickherring.com for more videos, and next we'll talk about playing a triangle role.